Hello, to connect computer to computer without wires, make sure both computers have Wi-Fi adapters. In this case, I connected a laptop to a desktop via Wi-Fi. To connect via Wi-Fi, I set up my desktop as follows. On Windows 11, I open the command window with admin rights. Next, I created a new wireless network named PC01 and the password was 12345678. After completing the creation of a new Wi-Fi access point, I started it. I looked up this computer's name to connect to it from the laptop. To test the results, I shared a folder to access files from the laptop. You can also use this method to play games with friends and control your computer remotely. From the laptop, I connected to the wireless network just created in the previous step. The Wi-Fi connection is successful, but there is no internet because the two computers are directly connected to each other. Above is how to connect computer to computer via Wi-Fi. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.